गुड मॉर्निंग बेटा, वी वर डूइंग चैप्टर नंबर 4, लीनियर इक्वेशन एंड टू वेरिएबल्स। लास्ट एक्सरसाइज इज पेंडिंग एंड इन दिस लास्ट एक्सरसाइज वी विल लर्न हाउ टू प्लॉट द पॉइंट इन वन वेरिएबल और इन टू वेरिएबल। वन वेरिएबल मीन्स यू हैव टू ड्रॉ द नंबर लाइन एंड टू वेरिएबल मीन्स यू हैव टू प्लॉट द graph on the cartesian plane. Cartesian plane means coordinate axis. Okay, so first question is, only two questions are there in this exercise 4.4. first question is y is equal to 3. As you know that if only one variable is given, you have to just draw the number line, that because number line is representing your only one axis. So in this way you will draw. Yes, there.
मैम कल की तरह ही वीडियो ब्लर हो रही है और वॉइस कट कट के आ रही है।
धैर्य, अब चेक करो।
मैम नहीं, मैम अभी भी नहीं, अभी रेड में आ रहा है सिग्नल अभी आपका।
एक मिनट। नाउ यू हैव गिवन y इज इक्वल टू 3 एंड यू हैव टू ड्रॉ दिस फॉर वन वेरिएबल। एक्चुअली इट इज ऑलरेडी इन द वन वेरिएबल, सो वन वेरिएबल मींस यू हैव टू ड्रॉ द नंबर लाइन। सो व्हाट यू विल डू, दिस इज योर पॉजिटिव 3, यू विल ड्रॉ 0 1 2, 3, and on the left hand side you will have minus 1, minus 2, minus 3. Y equal to 3. Actually, अब ये मत कहना कि y axis है तो it should be vertical. Actually, यहाँ पर single variable का meaning है x. Single variable name उसका जरूर y है, जैसे polynomial in x देते थे और उसको y भी तो suppose कर सकते थे, तो same way में पॉलिनोमियल जो यहाँ पर आपका लीनियर इक्वेशन है वो y इज इक्वल टू 3 है, लेकिन यू आर टेकिंग अ सिंगल वेरिएबल सो ऑलवेज इट विल बी कंसीडर्ड एज x, देन इफ यू आर टेकिंग द सेकंड वेरिएबल देन इट विल बी y, बट नाउ इट इज ओनली वन वेरिएबल सो इट विल बी कंसीडर्ड एज योर x कोऑर्डिनेट। सो इट विल, यू विल प्लॉट दिस एंड दिस पॉइंट यू विल गिव एज a, a रिप्रेजेंट y इज इक्वल टू 3 ऑन द number line. Is it okay? Any doubt in this? Draw this, then we will do it for the two variable. This is your first part, one variable. One variable means you have to draw the number line. Okay, do it, then we will start the second part. Okay, now let's start the same question for the two variable, and in case of the two variable you have to make two variables. Two variables means you have to draw it on the coordinate axis. So you will draw this line. This is your x, o, x dash. So if somebody asks you from the name of the x axis, then the name will be x dash o x. And the name of this is y, o, y dash. This will be your 1, this is 2, this is 3, 4. And on the left hand side, you have minus 1, minus 2, minus 3. 1, 2, 3. Minus 1, minus 2, minus 3. Is it okay? Any doubt? Any doubt? Now, the question is y is equal to 3. Y is equal to 3. What does it mean? Now, we are taking it on the y coordinate axis. So, y is equal to 3, 1, 2, 3. So, this will be your y is equal to 3. And this line represents the graph for y is equal to 3, which is parallel to your x axis. Y is equal to 3 is a line which is parallel to your x-axis. Y is equal to 3 is a line which is parallel to your x-axis. If y is given, then it will be parallel to x. If the value of x is given, then it will be parallel to y. Is it okay? Actually, what does it mean? Y is equal to 3 means y is fixed here. But if you join this point, then everywhere y is fixed as 3, but x is keep on changing. What is the coordinate of this? X minus 2, y 3. On this x minus 1, y 3. On this x1, y3, on this x2, y3, on this x is 3, y is 3. So the coordinates are varying. X is keep on changing, but the value of y is fixed as 3. Okay? So it's not compulsory to draw all these dotted lines. This is just for the understanding part. So you will just simply draw this line. Is it clear? Now let's start with the second question. In this, the value is 2x plus 9. Second part, 2x plus 9 equal to 0. In the previous part, the value of y is given as 3, but here the value of x is not given. So what you will do, you will solve this. You will take 2x is equal to minus 9. You will shift this 9 here. It will be minus 9. X is equal to minus 9 by 2, that is minus 4.5. Is it okay? Now you will plot the value of X as minus 4.5 on this number line. Actually, minus 4.5 is negative, so you will proceed towards the left. It will be your minus 4, this is your minus 5, and this point represents your minus 4.5. This point is representing your minus 4.5. Minus 4.5 will lie in the middle of minus 4 and minus 5. This point is your A. A represents x is equal to minus 4.5 on the number line in one variable. Whether x is given or y is given in one variable means you have to draw it on the number line. The name is A. Okay, now do this, then we will start for two variables. Look here, actually the value of x is minus 4.5. Value of x is given, this is minus 4.5. X is given, then you will draw it parallel to y-axis. If y is given, then you will draw it in the parallel to x-axis as in the case of previous question. So you will draw the line passing through the point x is equal to minus 4.5. So this represents your 2x plus 9 equal to 0, or you can write this as well. So this is the graph of 2x plus 9 equal to 0. This is your x, so it will be parallel to y. Okay, if x is given, then it will be parallel to y. If y is given, then it will be parallel to x. Okay, so what does it mean? The value of x is same, which is minus 4.5, but value of y is keep on changing.